SKA Sofia, the biggest club in the country, decided to take him under their wing. Upon arrival, Spanish Club was already known for his short temper. Anyone could predict that his behavior would lead to some consequences, but no one could have guessed how punishing they would be. CSKA would meet Levski, their big rival, and sometime in the middle of the match, Brawling started with players going all out. One even trying to shoot him instead of
the Okay. Hey, Pabaita. Huh? What, Ben Yay? Huh?
If it sucked to be told that he wouldn't make it as a footballer, I imagine this was much worse.
Thank you. ko na.
Ay, nadulo.
Mama!
Oh.
Okay.
Pakita mo ako.